everybody! Tonight I have arrived in Huntsville, Alabama. I am standing outside of this food truck right here. This is New South Hot Dog and Sushi. They have so much different hot dog choices up here, and I am going to try all of them.
It looks so good. So we got the classic, of course, and this one looks super good, the volcano dog.
So they kind of combine like the volcano sushi style with their hot dog. So it's got avocado bacon, sriracha, jalapeno sesame seeds, and citrus aioli. That looks so good. Ooh, that surf and turf dog looks really good too. So I am super excited to try all of this. They are making the hot dogs right now in there. Ready to eat. Guys, here it is. It's coming in. The entire menu from New South Hot Dog and Sushi in Huntsville, Alabama. That looks so good. Oh my god, I can't wait to dig in. Wow, look at all this. It is loaded with toppings, you guys. That one definitely looks the coolest to me. That one's the volcano one. They even have a mojito one. Like, this is the mojito hot dog. Isn't that wacky? You never find a flavor of a hot dog like this anywhere. That's awesome.
All right, guys, let's get started on these dogs. I'm gonna put my hair up, and this looks amazing. I can't wait. Okay, I'm gonna start with this one right here. This is the Chicago dog. It's got a pickle, onions, carrot, some shredded carrots, tomatoes, and also a huge dill pickle on it. So let's take a bite. Mm. That bite has all the peppers and stuff. It actually comes together really well. It's actually really good. Usually I don't like pickly stuff, but I think the pickle contrast with like the saltiness really, really well. Awesome, that was so good. All right, I am so curious about this one. The mojito one. It looks like there's some cheese on it. Ooh, there's some mint leaves on it. A huge piece of bacon on top. Let's take a bite. That's actually so interesting. It's got like a little bit of sweet sauce to it. A hot dog mojito, how cool is that? And the sauce on here they have is a bit sweet, a hint of lime, and so yeah, it really is hot dog mojito. And the bacon they have on here is so crunchy, it's so good. Oh, the sausages that have on here aren't small either. These are 1/4 pound each. All right, this one's a classic. It's a chili cheese dog, so obviously, chili and cheese. Let's try this out. Just a classic flavor, still really good. They're so loaded with toppings too, you know? In addition, like, their hot dog is not small, so it's a big, big and filling. I'm gonna say trying this one because I think I'm gonna really like this one just because it looks so cool. So we're gonna move on to this one. This is the Carolina one. It looks like a cottage cheese. No, it's like a coleslaw. And there's mustard on it. Let's try it. Mmm. Ooh, that one's really good. The coleslaw really balances out the salty flavor. So instead of cheese, it's coleslaw because they have chili on the side too. This one's really good. I like this. So far, my favorite is actually the mojito, just because of how unique it was. Like, that sauce they had on there is so cool. It tastes like a mojito. It was like lime, sugary, and just pairs so well. But this one's, I think this one's my second favorite too. The Carolina.
It's my ranking.
Definitely, we still have plenty to try out. Halfway there, this is the crunchy. So there's like, what's this? So this truck is actually called the Hot Dog and Sushi Truck. So this tastes, it looks like their version of like a crunchy roll, but hot dog version. Because there's avocados on there too, just like what you would see at a sushi. So let's take a bite. I'm really interested how this tastes like. The sauce, it tastes like eel sauce and some spicy mayo. It tastes like a sushi hot dog. It's actually so funny. And I'm from California, so I love the avocado. It's really good. This one is their surf and turf. I think there's crab meat on here. And what's mixed with turf? I guess it's a hot dog. So it's crab meat and some cream cheese and, oh, this is like another sushi style hot dog. Like a California roll hot dog. Yeah, so that's what it tastes like. Really filling. Oh my gosh. There's so much toppings on these hot dogs. They are really good and really interesting. Thank you. two left to go. I'm really excited for this one because it's got some coleslaw, and the coleslaw is going to provide a little bit of relief with all the saltiness. I think that's what it is, because hot dog itself is really salty. So my mouth is like, oh my god, salt overload. But anyway, this is the Bama one. So like Alabama, but the Bama ones. And it looks like there's cheese and barbecue sauce, some pulled pork, and coleslaw. It tastes like a very barbecue-y, heavy hot dog. So filling. These are actually so filling. Oh. All right, last but not least, the volcano one. Oh my gosh. These are like little serrano peppers on top, and some sriracha, some sesame seeds. And this one I think has the garlic aioli. So yeah, really excited for this with the bacon. These are really big hot dogs. Definitely won't fill you up. It's like a spicy hot dog. Thank you. So cool. Seriously, this is some of the most creative hot dogs I've ever seen. Like especially the surf and turf and the crunchy, it was just like a sushi on top of a hot dog. And of course the mojito one, I think the mojito one is my favorite just because of its creativity, and I think everything overall tasted the best and it balanced each other really out because it was sweet, you know, and hot dogs are naturally really salty. So that mojito one was my favorite. But anyway, definitely come try it out if you're in Huntsville, Alabama, and they also like serve the Madison area too. So, yeah, definitely really worth checking out.
Well, that was super duper fun. A really delicious hot dog from New South Hot Dogs and Sushi. If you guys ever tried it, I'd love to know I sent you. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming. And on my Instagram page, I do a lot of giveaways. And on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos, and again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye bye.